In this video, we will write the decimal 1.3 as a fraction. Note that we can write this as 1.1 divided by 1. It is still 1.3. Now to remove the decimal, as there is only one digit after the decimal, we need to multiply both the numerator and the denominator by 10. As a result, we will get 13 over 10. Now, this fraction cannot be simplified further. So, 1.3 as a fraction is same as 13 over 10. And this is our final answer. Thank you for watching. Please like, share and comment on the video. Also, do subscribe the channel.